Alright, let's fight this. There's probably more octopi. Maybe it's Kraken. That'd be nice. Preemptive healing. Octopus! God damn it. Oh, I hit the mic. I got so excitable. Maybe I should just blast it with a hailstorm. I don't know what's more effective. I mean, Trazic will be using more mana. But I won't have to heal so much, so I'll save my mana. See, he has very limited amount of times he can use this hailstorm. Otherwise, tornado. Let me use Tornado, because I can use that more times. Tornado is monster group, okay. Oh, I forgot to do something this round. Doing no damage, I like that. Tornado! Boom! It's not that much more than Storm, but it hits both of them. Jobinu is actually doing kind of okay. Me. Tornado. Resist! 61 though on the other one, nice. Okay, so Gribman is at 318. And at 544, so yeah. I will heal him again. That's why I guess it's better in the end to use the tornadoes. Because you could throw this hailstorm that uses a third of your mana, basically, and it gets resisted a couple times, and it's like, ugh, you wasted it. Monster group, I forgot to select. Alright. 19 hit points on Jobaneer. Makes me wonder how many hit points these things have. Gotta be... yeah. I'm guessing around 500 each? Maybe? It takes quite a while. We do a lot of damage on them and they just... keep standing there. Swimming, whatever. Oh, Gribband's full, look at that. Sweet, how'd that happen? Okay, let's heal Jobaneer. Might let him have a mana potion. If all the monsters in Many Eye are like this, we're in for it. We really are. Awesome. Still doesn't do as much damage as someone like Gribband and Jobaneer does. Two, okay. Last one, then I have to decide if I want to have him take a mana potion. Hitting too hard. Boom. How about an ice ball this round? Kind of wondering if one of them might fall. I'm curious how much this has. Quite a bit, I'm sure. 42 more uses of Storm. That's quite a bit, so. Use that. It can too be used. And on that. No damage. Okay, Jobaneer is suffering 14 points. Gribband 12. Not bad at all, okay. Oh, Ice Ball did a good amount of damage. More than the Storm did. Ice Ball did as much damage as Storm did, I think. Or almost. Twenty-one points. 16. Nice. Knock that thing around. 13 points. Silk for 10. Jobinir suffers 17, and then 13, and then 6 points of damage. Owie. Grabban hit for 10. And you're whacking that octopus. I think they are somewhat susceptible to Ice Ball. Unfortunately, we're at ice. Well, we have one. I thought that was our last one, but we have one more. Minutes we've almost been exclusively fighting these things. Should start healing again. Grabban is lower overall. Why is he not running out of ice balls? I could have swore it was one at one time, so I'm like, yeah, I guess he had one left. He has 19 spell points. I think, is something bugged? I don't think his spell points are going down. What is 19? Spell points 10. So he should be able to only cast one more, but I'm pretty sure it's been saying, hey look, we've been doing more than 16 damage on it too. I'm sure they have a weakness to it. Which you'd think they wouldn't, because they're used to withstanding the cold of the ocean depths, right? Shrug. Look at that, ice shower. I want that one. But anyway, he has 19 spell points. Let's see if it goes down. Every time it says one ice ball. Things are getting some good hits in. Nine, okay. Didn't it say one every time? You got me, alright. Fireball. $285, yeah, we gotta heal him. Both of them, but especially him. I am stunned. Okay. Is that the four-leaf clover? Guess that means I'm not healing this round. Or next round. Oh, I still cast it. I guess it takes place after the round's over. Okay. What heals stun? I think it's the four-leaf clover thing. Do I have a potion? I think it's just an herb. Healing, spell points. Plus rejuvenate, yeah. Heal stun, I was right. Okay, Drelbin or four-leaf clover. What have you. He has two. He has four, but I'd rather Drobanir keep attacking. Like, did that work? 295, 392. Mud catapult. I think I've used that once. Tragic is stunned. So much for Mud Catapult. God damn it. That Mud Catapult could have saved everybody. Now we're doomed, you hear me? Doomed. Grip and hit for 32 points. Oof. Oh, wait, he gets to. Oh, it's immune to the spell. He still got to use it. That's right, I forgot about that. So heal stun. Come on, take these things down. No damage. Grab and hit for 29. Stun healed. Well, healing stun is a funny way to put it. He's even less than he was before. He's completely out, but just... Is this the big one? I think we don't have any more of these. We just have these. Who's got a lot of them, just in case? I like to have them spread out. I got 4, but I'm healing this time. Silk has 2. Trazric himself has 2. Satine has 3. It would be cool if she could give her mana to Trazric. Yeah, throw a rock. These battles just take forever. Grab and hit for 27. Ouch. 22. Should I just have him throw a hailstorm? It attacks everything on the screen. I'm kind of done with this battle. Gribben's like at half health. Not almost, but not quite. I need to get down to like 170, 180 or something like that. Close enough. So heal him. Oh, they're hitting us hard. 19 and 22 on Gribben. Boom. That takes care of that battle. All these masks just falling out on us. There's nothing around here. You're kidding me. I'm supposed to go down to the whirlpool, I bet. Let's rest up first. How about we rest? Everyone needs a little healing. I'm gonna cut this part out, unless anything surprises us, and well, I'll let you guys see that. Didn't mean to hit that. Okay. Let's use one of these. I don't know how much light we need. We just need to find a way back to that whirlpool, I believe. Unless there's some hidden kind of thing. I don't know where else to go. Onward. Yep, the masts hit us every time. Okay, so just avoid the boats. I can't avoid these, can I? As you try to reach the center of the whirlpool, you see that it does not drag the water downwards, but pushes it away. With a gigantic force, the mass of water presses you against one of the rocks. This does not seem to be the best way to get out of the cave again. That, and we get slammed for damage. Is there some kind of entrance that I'm missing? So we did get sucked down into the whirlpool, and here we are at the bottom of it. Apparently somehow it also leads to dry land. Now I feel like I'm in Waterworld. Dry land! A mythical dry land! Maybe that... there was some kind of volcano or something over there. We've seen those before. Of course I noticed we keep taking damage constantly. That. Have I been down here? Our light wore out. Let's use this. It gives us more. We'll save the torches for the dungeons. I guess we're supposed to go this way. Okay, south or east? Okay, some of us have been poisoned. Oh, there's something there. Look at that. There's a rat there. Or a rat there. Neutralizing poison. Alright, we got a bunch of them. Well, now we can focus on one at a time, at least for now. Throw ice balls. I'll hit that one over there. Because they probably take this out. How about a party-wide heal here? Salvation. Swamp rats. These are nowhere near as tough as the octopi, thank God. Because now we're just gonna miss. Focus on that one. Attack that, you attack that. Another ice ball, why not? I don't think it matters where you put it, but I just prefer not to... Even though I'm attacking a group, I prefer not to, you know... attack one that's going to move. I'm kind of down to... Yeah, let's... Another salvation. Another round of salvation. Rounds on me. No. Salvation. Parrying. Ooh. How's a rat parry? Two down, four to go. I still don't look quite up to snuff, do I? No, I need more. Silk needs more. Ribbon's actually fine. Trasric is fine. Satine is fine. She must have a good swim skill. Swimming? Oh yeah, 95%. And Joba's fine. I think. Yeah. But still, yeah, one more salvation here. Heals everybody, so it's good. Another ice ball. You attack that one. You attack that one. All these masts that fall down and hit us over and over again. These ships have many masts. Cool. Now these two rats that are left, they're gonna be rather weakened. I think I could use one more, actually. And silk. Really just me and Silk. Of course the others... The fighters can use it. Why not? Alright, one more salvation. And... we gotta wait for these things to close in. There we go. How are we now? Close enough. And I guess close enough. Then there was one. And then none. Somehow these rats had 150 gold rammed up their butts or something. Alright, so we're heading, continuing east in this swamp area. Continuing east. Some of us getting poisoned. You're kidding me, dead end? Grr, we were supposed to go north?